Homecoming Prince opens fire on Marysville High School. Jaylen Fryberg was named Homecoming Prince just 1 week prior to opening fire on his classmates at Marysville-Pilchuck High School, about 30 minutes north of Seattle, Washington. Jason Freiland, a freshman at Marysville-Pilchuck High School, was identified as the lone shooter in Friday's shooting. Fryberg opened fire on a group of students believed to be close friends and family during lunchtime in the school's cafeteria. He put some bullets in the backs of students, Jordan Luton told CNN. He turned and looked at me and my girlfriend. Students were screaming and running from the building for safety. Other students took cover in classrooms. Fryberg then made his way outside and fired several more times. The gunman killed one student and wounded four before he turned the weapon on himself and took his own life. Fryberg was a member of the Tulalip tribe and was popular among fellow students. Witnesses say Fryberg was upset about a recent breakup with his girlfriend, who was reported to be one of the victims. The gunman's Twitter account also shows signs of a troubled mind. His last tweet the night before the shooting read, "It won't last. It'll never last." One girl was reported dead, while two other girls and two boys are being treated for gunshot wounds.